Thanks for joining us, everyone. We begin with breaking news. Columbus Fire Rescue teams are on the scene of a house fire in North Columbus.
Our Parker King is on the scene. He joins us now live with the very latest. Parker,
apologies about the technical difficulties. We weren't able to see. The fire is fully involved. We got the call at 5:30. No injuries or casualties. No one was in the house when the call happened. The owner was actually out of the house as soon as it happened. We have no information on the cause. We will have more as the story develops in Columbus. Parker King, WCBI News.